plenty of them. Suck it up, James. We've been through worse than this. And we're better armed this time. Or at least we will, once we raid the supplies. Come on.
No communication from Mobius. We're cut off. I'm calling an Alpha 1 emergency. You know the protocol. Alpha 1? Are you serious? What about the tech team? Fuck them. Let them fend for themselves. This ain't the Marines anymore. No man left behind don't mean shit in here. You got a problem with that?
You kidding me? I've been waiting to be let off the chain. I'm tired of protecting techs and running like a bitch.
Good. Let's secure the weapon stashes. Load up and clean house. No matter what it looks like, monster or human, take it out with extreme prejudice.
What the hell was that? Whatever it was, it looks like they were here. But where did they go? Huh? More signals. Not sure if I want to run into these two. Sounds like they went rogue. Then again, weapons are useful. I haven't seen one of these in a while. Those things are piling corpses up here. But why? This computer's still working. Thank you.
Thank you.
Overrun with those things. I should do it. You're not getting them.
Shit! How am I supposed to get supplies if every cache is overrun with those things? I should do it. You're not getting out of there, shit heels. James, it's Ryan. Come in. I locked a bunch of those things in the room underneath the auto body shop. I'm heading to the visitor center now. James, do you copy? Shit.
There's a supply cache under here? I gotta get down there. A new signal.
James, where the fuck are you? Get your ass to the visitor center. You're never gonna believe.
Visitor center it is. What's that?
Phew!
that thing at me. Well, press press, man. Come on. Point that thing at me. We're best friends, man. Come on.
Thank you.
what's happening. It's freezing. Is happening. It's coming for me. I gotta get out of here. Damn, I need a key card. This might get me out of here. Did I just imagine that? No. That was... What was that thing? Was that real or all in my mind? Is this meant for me? I recognize this work. Him again. Tough luck, Ryan. This is supposed to be art, more like an execution. Huh. Another communicator. Must be Ryan's. Huh. Mobius team members. They might have something useful on them. Damn it. Where did he go? That was weird. Even for this place. O'Neill's safe house is right there. Might as well give him the bad news about his entourage face to face.
Did you find them?
They're dead. But after what I saw, you're better off without them around. They were planning on killing everybody in here.
An Alpha 1 emergency, huh? Can't say it's the worst idea I've heard.
You're a real piece of work, O'Neill. You know that?
I'm just being a realist. You can't save everybody. It's impossible. Mobius made emergency plans for a reason.
If they never made this twisted machine, they wouldn't need emergency plans in the first place.
Maybe so. But look at what they've done. It's pretty incredible.
Still a company man after all this, huh? Hope your loyalty pays off for you in the end. Because right now, it seems like they don't give a shit about you.
What do you mean? They sent you in here, didn't they? Sorry, I didn't mean to make you angry. Here. I made some more of these for you. For your troubles.
You've brought something with you. A key? Excellent. Some keys open doors of perception, but this isn't one of them. This one is more mundane, but still useful. Go on. Open one. Its contents are better off in your hands than locked away in here.
Thank you.